Hi, I'm Kathy Martin, the curriculum teacher at the Sayville Academic Center. This week, our students celebrated learning about science with a science fair. Each classroom did their own experiment, and classes were able to share their knowledge and what they were able to discover with their science experiment.
I'm Mike Marsaller, I'm curriculum teacher at Bellport Academic Center, and also the lead academic teacher for science, K-12. My students came today to do some fun interactive projects with the younger students. The projects included an eco column, dissecting of owl pellets, a touch tank area, and also recycling and recycling resources.
I like science experiments because you get to learn new things.
Hi, my name is Elvin. I like science because it's fun and you can learn way better and you can figure out stuff and it's great to learn.
Hi, my name is Tommy and I like science because it is fun and also you can learn stuff about it.
So what is
Hawaiian? And wait. What is that aluminum metal?
Yes.
It's the stuff of cars, tires, cords.
Hello, my name is Bryce at Sayville Academic Center, and I'm here with the recycling. And I think this was a very good experiment because I actually learned a lot more things than I knew about recycling.
All right, so there is no light down in the deep ocean.
And it suffocates.
So animals had to come up with a different way, because are your eyes going to be pretty useful down there with no light? No, so they developed a lot of things. So does the giant squid, what else is giant about the giant squid?
It's
giant. They have the biggest what in the whole
animal kingdom? Eye in the whole animal kingdom. Golden
this guy's good.
I was gonna say that.
They have the biggest eye in the whole animal
18
kingdom.
18 inches.
And why? Why is it so big?
So they can see.
So they can take in whatever little bit of light is out there, right? So not all fish have big eyes like that squid, right? So how do they find their food?
Light. Bioluminescence.
Wow, this guy's good, Reggie. He's taking over.
Yeah, bioluminescence.
He's taking over. He answered all our questions before we asked them.
Here's the circle thing.
What do you think the circle thing is?
Bacteria?
That's kind of big for bacteria. What's round and squishy?
Jellyfish.
Jellyfish, that's right, it's a jellyfish.
Well,
that's because he's just lighting up certain parts. What else you see?
Is this bone?
Yeah.
So no.
This is all kind of
interesting.
Look, we found another bone.
Yeah, I found a bone.
Found two bones.
Roll
back
on
you.
You guys, I found this pretty cool.
You found a stolen one.
Keep digging.
And then look, you found the drawer for the other side, right next to it. Okay.
Hi, I'm Miss Corris. I'm a classroom teacher at the Sayville Academic Center. And our wonderful students had been learning about vertebrates and invertebrates, and they helped to create this mural in the hallway, which has vertebrates and invertebrates. And we learned all about what is the difference between the two. And on this wall here, the students had created acrostic poems based on which animal they were most interested in.
We have some fish here. This is right here.
A sand shark.
And also we have eel.
And does an eel have a is an eel a vertebrate?
Yes.
It does. It has a backbone. Do you remember how long an eel can live till? How long it can live for?
What?
How many
years?
85 years. Yeah, about 85
years. Vertebrates are cold-blooded, covered with scales, lungs for breathing. They live on land and water. Fish, they have cold-blooded, live in water.
hatch from eggs. Bones. Oh, give me some bones that are sturdy as stones that connect my head to my toes. My bones help me out, help my body about. They protect me wherever it goes. Bones, bones, hard and strong, all connecting so nothing goes wrong. My bones help me out, help my body about. Bones protect me as I go along.
Bryce, what is it you like about science?
I love everything about science, actually. I think science is very interesting. I learn a lot of things I've never learned. And I also get to do really fun experiments.
Justin, what did you like about the science fair?
Well, I liked about the science fair that I got to make a great experiment and got to see others, like my friend Brayden and all my other friends. And we also got to go to other classes and see their experiments.
Very good. Matthew, what do you like about science?
I like the part where we all did our own experiments at home and then we surprised all our other classmates. I also like the part like when we went to the other classes and saw what they were doing.
Yeah, that was cool. Interruption.
Okay. What do you like about science, Brayden?
I like my erupting volcano that I made at home. And I like that it blows up. And I also like that we made an ecosystem. And I like the owl and everything else in science.
Nice job. Diego, what do you like about science?
I like the results of a project because how awesome it is, like what happens.